It's been a month.
It's been about a month, and we're back with hopefully the last episode.
You guys probably won't notice anything.
Mother.
We upload every Friday or whatever the fuck.
Yeah, if I did my job properly,
then you'll see this on a Friday, the week after. But it's actually been like a whole month since we last recorded.
Yes.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I gotta charge.
All right, start the game.
All right.
What do you remember from last time?
A lot, because I edited.
What? What the heck?
We gotta kill Tommy.
You gotta kill him.
Just like
We know exactly how to kill Tommy too. I'm gonna shoot him till he dies. Okay. Right.
Yeah. I don't know. I have no idea how we're gonna do this. I think it would have been easier if the two kids were alive.
Nah.
But they're not.
You still ain't got no pee-pee? We've already seen all of this.
Yeah, I don't know if I can skip. But we've already seen all this stuff.
You never learned how to skip before? Were you never a child?
I would always jump and then just like, what do I do after that?
You would just sort of sprawl in like midair.
Alright.
Is there like a thing you can hide there in your office or whatever?
No, there's nothing. So. All right, so what's the plan?
Dude, I don't want to like scream. The plan is you're gonna turn on some lights. You're gonna run around. If he sees you, you run to one of the closets you can hide in. What the fuck was that? What is that?
I think that's Tommy.
Wait, look in there.
Oh wait, what is
that? Was the sound that I was talking about before?
That Tommy eating wood. So he's in here now.
That's him crunching some wood.
God.
I don't know if I would go out right now.
The
light switch is like. Back! Come on, dude. You fat bitch. So Jorge, here's a question I've never asked you before, but what's been going on with you?
Where?
What? You gotta do what now?
Is it darker also?
Whoa. What does that have to do with anything?
Oh, I'm scared.
Just make it lighter, Jorge.
Where is he?
Make it lighter. Turn on that light right there. Go. Oh! That's loud. Is the game audio like really loud right now? That hurt. Like actually hurt.
Yeah, that was loud.
Like you screaming. Hurt.
Alright, hopefully that's better. Alright, now's my time to find Tommy.
Turn on some lights. But don't you?
Oh,
that one actually didn't get me. I don't know why. Dude, you're dying already. What the fuck?
I had a whole plan.
What was the plan? Oh, there's a thingy. Oh, did that automatically just close the window and board it?
Yeah.
That's fucking the future. I would get that one. Never mind. Alright. Alright, guys. Thanks
for watching.
God damn it. It's been not even 6 minutes yet. Alright.
I think, I don't know if we're going to be able to do this.
We're going to do this. Where your pee-pee at?
He lost it.
Is that why he killed himself?
Alright. Now.
No more games. Alright?
Yeah, now we're serious.
What is this? Some fucking kid shit or something?
Alright.
What are you scared? What are you scared? You go out there and you shoot him. How about you just run to Kayla's room as quickly as possible?
There he is. So do I go this way then?
No, I don't know.
I don't like that.
This is literally just gonna be like hunting while being hunted.
I don't like this. Alright, where is he?
I hear some wood. I hear some wood.
So that's closed.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Go to your left.
Go away, Google.
What are you doing? Ah! Run! 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 Go to a closet!
Oh, it's not Tommy.
Well, now
somewhere.
He knows. Now he knows. Ah! There he was. Is he still after you?
Yeah, he's gonna get me.
He's gonna get you. Hordy, you didn't answer my question.
What was your question?
That's how you shot the kids.
Yep. What was your question?
What have you been up to? It's been a whole month since we last recorded.
Working.
Anything crazy happen? How's your car doing?
I don't want to talk about it.
What happened to your car?
I don't want to talk about it.
What happened to the midnight car? You know that's company property, right?
Yeah, some people died.
Huh? No, I'm talking to the damages you caused.
He's running.
He's running. I can't see shit.
Can I put the brightness up?
So it's currently like 6:30 right now, and it's like night. We're at that time of the year where it's fucking... There's no point in being awake ever because you'll never see anything because it's so dark. What the hell? Did you just turn that on? Oh, nice. There's one. You just got right back to hiding.
Is that what...
Remember what happened last time? I think you were hiding for too long and then
yeah,
he like...
popped up.
Yeah. I think maybe... Yeah. Why is he running? What is he running for?
What is he running to?
What is he running for? Presidency?
Whoa.
Man, that's topical. Or something. What, are you scared?
Oh, he's right there.
Are you scared?
I see him.
You actually see him?
Yeah.
Shoot him and then run in the closet, see what happens.
No, he's...
You think
I'm not going to provoke him if I don't
I'm not going to provoke him.
This is just going to be like a camp. Man.
He's a big scary guy.
I'm just going to be camping, and then I'm going to go look out for Tommy.
Mm-hmm.
And then shoot him and then run back.
You ever been to a camp before?
Yeah.
Like a sleepaway camp?
Mm-hmm.
What did you do there?
It was a science camp.
Nerd. Fucking dork. You like learning or something?
It was cool. Did he see me?
Yeah. Dude, he's just stomping away.
Yeah, what are you?
You gotta turn on lights, dude.
I feel like this is gonna be boring.
Well, get out of the room.
Well,
get out. You know what, Hardy? Get the fuck out of there. Run. Go. Bullshit, dude. Did he not hear you? Did he not feel your presence? Go to Tommy's room. What's going on?
Tommy's somewhere here.
Is there, like, anything in his room that you could use?
No.
No? Look up. Is there anything? No, just poop. He's just rubbing his shit all over the ceiling again. Ah! How'd he get you?
He saw me. Mm. Wait, did Tommy already get me?
I thought you only had two, and then you have one, right? Or, I don't know, maybe.
Alright, where is
it? Hey, what the heck is that thing?
Is that moving? Oh.
No, you're just loopy. Was he there?
No, he ran in.
Oh, shit. Look at that. Convenient.
And then the other guy's gonna come back now.
Are there any windows that are open or any vents?
Yeah, there are. He's...
What was that? Did you hear that?
Is that Jack coming back?
Sound like someone just hocked up a loogie or something. Do you think we're missing something?
The kids?
That was a low blow. That was really fucked up what you just said. That's not funny, dude.
He's around now. Oh, he's in the kitchen.
Is he?
Yeah.
You see him?
Yeah. I'm back in Kayla's room.
Can you add some...
What the hell was that?
Can you add some, like, bone, like, clattering sound effects for me, please? Because I'm really scared.
Yeah?
Yeah. Ooh. It's like I got Parkinson's or something. Ooh, you hear that? Holy shit, he's fast. Like a little rat man.
Am I dead? Yeah,
I hope you died. Oh, we're awake now.
What if I never opened my eyes?
What if that's how you beat the game? You just say, fuck it, I'm staying asleep.
Can I take some pills?
There. He's gone. Go, 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 go. You gotta go hunt Tommy. Little Tommy. Oh, that's close.
I don't know what his... Do you think he has a pattern?
Ah! No. What was that?
Why?
Why did you do
it? Alright.
Get ready to shoot him. Get ready to shoot him. He's gotta be around.
Alright, here.
That's a weird sound. I don't know what that is. Go, go, go. Get in there. Wait, follow him. Follow him. He must have gotten out some way.
Where did he come from? Did he come from here?
He probably crawled into Kayla's room and then out the window. So go check Kayla's room. Oh, right there, right there, right there, right there, right there. Right there. Did you see him?
God.
What did you do?
All right, where's Jack? He's gonna come back.
Go hide. I was pointing with the fucking...
God damn it!
I was pointing with the microphone because where he couldn't see where the fuck I was talking about.
Where is he?
Oh shit, I'm gonna try not to move too much. Board that up right there.
Where is he? Where did he come from?
Is that? Oh, he turned off the lights. You just gotta get out there, Jorge. You gotta show him who's fucking boss. Close that fucking
window. This is gonna pop up.
Board that bitch up.
I'm shaking.
Hello. Welcome to Midnight House's new segment called We Messed Up the Recording and Now We Have to Salvage It. I'm your host. This week, we realized after recording the episode that the audio didn't record. They stopped recording 15 minutes in. And now here's me trying to figure out a way to salvage it. Originally, we were going to have me and Ernesto do some sort of post-commentary thing or like overdub it, you know, hit the highlights. But we're I am in a park right now and I hear people talking and this is really awkward and I don't know why I made myself do this, but I gotta commit now, but I don't want to be here, I don't want to do this. Send help. So basically what happened, you know, we got attacked by Jack and Tommy quite a few times while we were walking around. At this point, I just spent a lot of time in Kayla's room, just cowering in fear because I didn't know what to do. Honestly, I didn't think we were going to be able to like beat the night. I was thinking like, oh, we're going to have to start over, make sure the kids don't die and all that. Things weren't looking good, but eventually I made it out of Kayla's room, decided to explore, and still constantly just getting attacked by Tommy and Jack. And then after a certain point, Tommy just stopped appearing. I don't know where he went. I was just thinking, it's like, oh, he's going to pop up at some point. Or maybe did I mess up and did I like close all the windows too soon or something? Or did the game glitch? I don't know. So I was just panicking kind of because at this point, the episode was going on for a while. It was recording for quite a bit of time, but I didn't want to give up. I wasn't at that point yet. And so we just kept walking around looking for Tommy, getting attacked by Jack, trying to survive the night. And it was like a good like 30 minutes, I think. No, well, kind of like 30, 20, 25 minutes of us just walking around wondering where it was. you know, Ernesto and I were probably having some good conversation. Like, it was just like amazing, right? But like, it's all gone. It just, where did it go? It just never got recorded. As far as we know, it never existed. Anyways, we were walking around, just talking, walking and talking. And then we turned the corner after getting attacked by Jack again. We turned the corner and there we see little Tommy just walking into a wall. Just trying to walk through a vent or something. I don't know. And that right there was the moment that we realized that we wasted all that time because he was just glitched into a wall. If we found him earlier, everything would have just gone smoother. But you know, kind of it was like a lucky thing though, because he was just sitting there and we just got to shoot him like 5 times or something, got him down to like almost half health. And then he disappeared, right? And then he just started doing his simple Tommy things. And at this point, we had a strategy, which was get attacked by Jack, have him disappear, find Tommy walking around, and then just shoot him. And then, you know, look around for stamina stuff and find him, take him, just keep your stamina up so you don't die. It was a simple strategy, and it worked. And so with that, we managed to kill Tommy, beat the game, and go to sleep. Oh, there's a car coming. Oh, no. God, why are there so many people? It's Thanksgiving today. Like, I'm recording this the day before. And it's like, if this comes out on a Friday after Thanksgiving, I did my job properly. If not, well, oh, that person is Tesla. If not, oh, well, I don't know what to say. Now, it's time to go back to your regularly scheduled programming on Midnight House.
Okay, this is the same. What happened was we didn't realize it stopped recording after like 15 minutes or whatever. We only have one monitor, so.
Yeah, we got one laptop. That's where the portable monitor would come in handy.
Yeah, it would be nice, yes.
I'm almost there. I'm going to buy it soon.
Yes.
Anyways, all right.
Okay, I'm so scared, dude.
Tommy's dead.
We killed him.
If everything went according to plan, we explained it in like a thing.
Or some way, I don't know.
Yeah, somehow.
Sorry you didn't see it or hear us or whatever the
fuck. Well, you'll see it.
Shut up.
Anyways.
Next night. Here we go. Sleeping. It could literally just be a cutscene at the end of the game.
Yeah.
Maybe. Hello? Anyone here to fuck up our recording audio to shit?
Do I still have the gun? I do.
Oh my god, there's still...
Go away, play music.
Show
to
me
relax.
Hot ass. Thank you. go to your front door? What is that? Do you hear the... What is that? What?
Oh my god. Was that like that, or did that just show up?
I swear that wasn't like that 2 seconds ago, was it? Oh, look at the TV. What's gonna happen?
The radio's not playing music.
It's playing demonic hellscape sounds. Shoot the wood. Shoot Tom. Yeah. Shoot him again. Shoot the radio.
Was that picture like that before?
What is that? Oh, fuck, man. Oh, shit.
Run!
I got a lot of weed on me, man. I can't go to prison. The fuck me. Yeah, show me hot ass, please.
Sorry, I don't understand.
Thank you. Did you get shot?
Yeah, I think they shot me.
They had a sniper trained on you? Is that literally what was it?
I think that's it.
Did we get the bad ending because we shot the kids?
Yeah, I think so. Or this just was like the interlude or like the intro.
Mary has died. It's us. Mother Mary.
All right.
Mother Mary.
Well.
Score 0%. Dude, we suck ass. Holy shit, dude. All right. We have to continue. So is that it?
I think that's it.
We suck. We suck. Is that it?
We die. What if that was like just the intro to the whole game?
The next half of the game is just gonna be like a Barney simulator. You gotta like entertain kids now. You know, you can't shoot them.
We're buried next to their father's grave. Their uncle Carl visits them often.
Who the fuck is Carl? Oh, that's one of the guys who's texting you or whatever.
Yeah, it's the brother.
Don't put that in, please.
The autopsy found that Mary was in psychotic state when she killed Tommy. In a psychotic state. The pills. So it's the doctor's fault.
So it's the doctor's fault.
But Tommy was real.
Let's find any other way to shift blame. It can't be our fault.
Yeah.
The government. Fuck.
It was later found that Mary wasn't behind the other murders in the building.
Wasn't behind. Okay. Now what is this wasn't?
Was Jack real then?
Was he real? Never killed
him. The person responsible for those deaths was never found.
He's a demon.
So it wasn't... It was real. Mother.
Mother Mary.
Mother!
Mother! Okay, well...
Well... 5 minutes in and we beat the game. Pro gamers right here.
Gamer! Thank you, Erwin. Oh, no. Oh, I was going to... No, this? I'm sorry. I can't read your names. Adrian D. Giovanni. I'm sorry. I can read your name.
Fragile Town.
The bug. Okay, well, this was interesting.
All right, yeah. I'm kind of glad we're done with it now.
I'm not. Yeah. Is there anything after? Thanks for playing. Well, thank you.
Maybe if we got the good ending, there would have been. But, oh well.
Is that it?
I think that's it.
This is ominous for some reason. Continue?
The kids are gone. Yeah.
I guess that's it then. That's the end of the game. We did it.
Yeah. We beat the game.
It literally took us a whole month, but we did it.
Yeah.
Hey, Google. Show me some hot ass.
My apologies. I don't understand.
All right.